Tico Tico solo. It's mostly on Brazilian ukulele called the cavaquinho, but I sort of changed some of the keys of different parts so they were easier levers, and sometimes I play it better than that.